This one sits. An element of patience. Well, Han. Perfect place. Kill shot into the body. She wins a lot of outright points. Ah, keeps it in the round back there. That ball was loaded, but the side. And the flat shot to the wide four. Just off the net now.
Nine.
Well played.
Seven.
A good back. Soft touch and 4-3 against Han Ying.
Well.
And several choppers. Contacts the table in some way. Solid. Strawberry in the flat hit. Varied rally, something that pops up a bit. Not easy to do. Also the patience. Han play a little bit more aggressive, vary the spin. Flat hits can be very tough. And the banana.
6-5.
Still with three in a row, six serving five.
6-0.
G's for the on-screen score. Meaning she can always find a way. And she might not always. But that is just two. Game had 9-7. Oh, smothered racket. The kill shot. Flat hit into the. Fast, long, and right the other. With her interesting retractable shoelaces.
One love.
Love. A lot of shake on the racket.
One.
Think she tends to serve wisely as well. She can, but she kills a lot too. Tries for the softer.
Four.
Oh, edge of the table here. Huh? Lose where there's not so much pressure. It appeared to be popped up a bit, but still awkward. Oh, as fast as can. Tomi Sato.
8, 6.
Regains her balance. 3-point lead, big serve here. Just out of game points left. But Ito very... Here we go. 10-9. Oh, the flat shot on her side. Ah, the forehand. Oh. Back for game number 4. Han Ying with the serve.
One love.
She's on the scoreboard, though. She's got her game. Well played.
One. Three.
Just a bit.
Four, three. Four.
Well, that's
seven.
There it is.
Use 8-7. Seven.
Well played, Avery. 3 game points for Ito. The forehand. Game number 5, Mima Chan with the oyster shell reveal. And then out. 2 in a row here. Love. Doesn't miss by saying let as soon as it hit the net, then fault as soon as it went out.
Four.
Oh, kill shot rep. What do you do against the serve like?
One, six.
Take it.
Eight.
A good backhand, though, a defensive racket. Point lead for Ito.
Nine.
The opportunity.
Four,
10 points to move on to the women's singles final. And the kill shot cross court does it. She only needs one. Mima Ito, 4 games to 1, dominates in game number 5. And